He would sit down with you, and as I joked at the memorial, it was the quickest interview in the world. At the end, he'd ask you, did I miss anything? That was really his way of saying, I gotta go now, goodbye. And so he disciplined us and made us better. He taught me three things. He said, always be truthful. Don't ever try to soften things around the edges. Two, always be concise, because he's got three more stories to write that day. And get on with the job. Never complain. Just do the work. Meet the deadline.